At Chime, we're making banking better for everyone because financial peace of mind should be for people of all kinds. Chime helps people who help, who hoop, MCs of the roots, like me. Cooks who flip flapjacks, whatever your zodiac, Chime's got your back. Chime's making banking better for everyone.
Vinny Smith,
good pass.
Cross court to Luka playing off the ball in the corner. Makes the catch, drives inside, trying to create space. Second defender comes over, finds Kleba. 2 for 2 from long distance tonight for Kleba. And he will do that.
Well, he's right there with Dame Lillard and Steph Curry when it comes to finishing. Luka attacking and got himself on the board with an easy basket.
Hongwu is the screen setter right now for Trae Young, who has to, at the end of the shot, put up a desperation off-balance three. Does it draw iron, and the rebound caroms down to Luka, who will go right at Gallinari and score.
It's a good attack because it was so quick. He is really catching and shooting. The basket looks big.
And it does for Luka as well. He's had a couple of layups go in, and now he drills a three. 7 in the first quarter for Doncic. Back down by Luka, spin moving. It's Wettish. Looked like he was going to pass and threw in a prayer.
Shooting free throws this season, but has since.
Oh, that's pretty. And Lloyd Pierce does not like the lack of resistance. First step, beat Luka. At the other end, Luka will take it to the basket, and he shows his own brand of elusiveness.
He's talking about a guy that finishes as well as anybody in the league for his size.
Around Collins, Luka to the cup.
And Nick and I played in the tournament this summer, and he carried.
As Luka finds Cauley-Stein for the two-hand flush, securing a rebound. 6 points, 3 rebounds tonight off the bench for Cauley-Stein in 9 minutes.
Oh!
And maybe more points! Oh! Allen Brunson down the edge of the lane. Luka out near center court. 5 seconds left on the shot clock. Go ahead, three! Taking the lead thanks to Luka Doncic. Luka lost the dribble for a moment. Herder had a season high 21 against the Mavs last week, now 23 tonight. Fade away in the paint, yes sir!